like most sets, it started with me just finding a whole bunch of different images to run by art and get their approval on. But what really, really got cool with the Longwings is that in the process of researching and trying to write up the little facts that you see in the Flutterpedia, I came across like a little puzzle piece that I had never really realized. The Longwings are one of the longest butterflies, longest living butterflies. And the reason for that is because they've kind of gone into this weird little arms race with the plant. I didn't realize that until I actually started researching for this game and found out that as the plant was becoming more poisonous, the Longwings were adapting to live a little bit longer and to find other solutions to like wait for the plant to start growing again when they could lay their caterpillars. For me as a researcher, that's pretty cool to be able to put these weird little pieces together. And although it didn't quite make it into the game, I was super excited to learn that little fact and be able to share it with you now.